Whoa, what's that? Wait. What's that sound? That's better. What do we got? Stuff. Queen Hex. Oh yeah. Got elemental gear on. How do we raid? We're just gonna keep the same talents. Yeah, fuck it. Let's run with this. And let's get resto. Restoration, activate. Resto. I'm back with
Ah,
Emily.
my apprentice, you
Yep.
return at last.
Okay, and then we want to go. Oh, talents. Want to get your turn. We haven't got Unleashed Life and see if we can play that into the stuff. I don't know. I don't know. Where's Wellspring here? Da 50 minutes. That's right, these guys are gonna hit. 4 round cooldown. 3 round cooldown. Kalik does the, yeah, reduces their damage. Awesome. Rattlebags auto attack. Oh no! Assembler! You died, damn it. Oh well. What do we get? 41, boom, boom. 34 is lost now, huh? Ooh, stones. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna take some stones. Here we take Rattlebag again? Sure. But we definitely want these stones. So we wanna take some hard hitters. Like Mervix. And he's gonna get two. Zalethe. You can go for that side. Threats aim at range with a mighty blast. Okay. Feel like I'm taking almost the same team, eh? Last range, dude. Does Gorgon have a lot of adjacent enemies? Ooh. Where's my Talithi gone? This should work, right? Like 1k damage? I think so. Let's go. Get them stones. And souls for souls. Get some experience. Hello, guys. Modifying incoming damage. I guess we'll throw a tank up here. Who else we got sitting in? They're on missions, missions, missions. Rathan? Furthest enemy. What do you do? Heals? From the furthest enemy. From the enemy, so these guys are gonna get drawn from. I think that's fine. Gorge them, eh? Crewman? Oh, what's Velkin do? I wanna get low guys up, really. I wanna get Kalik up. But he just does a ranged guy. Let's take. Nearest enemy. Let's gonna hit that guy. Velkin? Oh, weird mix, hey. That's gonna hit this guy, right? Swap these. Let's have a go. See how this goes. 8-1, but we got more damage. Okay. What's this on, actually? Souls from the Moor.
This is hardly the time for idle conversation.
51. Do you get ammo or anything besides these? I only have. Whatever.
And your enemies will falter.
Coin? Three coins? A brokerage?
You here for inspection? My goods will serve you well.
Yeah, nothing to deposit.
Everything must be earned.
Monsters and treasures of the Shadowlands. Let's head back to Orbis Boss. Ooh, before, let's check out Stitchyard.
Our enemies gather for another assault. Strike them down first and put an end to their threat.
In terms of appearance, this thing, Stitchyard, 7 of 9. I need the chest and the boots.
This can be more than a Stitchyard for us. We can
Not
make
ye.
It a new home.
Ooh, you got the legs. Fuck yes. You can come with us. Have you got the Baker's Dozen quest?
I've got the
oh, fuck yes. Hatch ready gorm eggs. Fuck yes. That's exactly what I wanted. Wait, why do I have this aberration with me? Did he come with me? What's going on? Arena opponents get you animus. Let's go kill these arena opponents. Oh, I'm in resto spec. How long hours on this thing? 11 hours. Fuck it, we'll do it later.
State your intent.
Oh, fuck this.
You have your orders.
Hey, where's these teachings actually? Baker's dozen. Teachings are over there. Okay, I see. Let's go. Magical bombardment. Oh, don't I have the covenant ability on my bars? What is that? Let's grab these two quests.
It would be my pleasure.
No pain, rolls.
This realm offers info.
Okay, let's go next door and see what we got for the week. What did we get? Oh, there's another quest, that's right.
How may I serve?
Win 4 battleground matches, fuck yeah.
This crisis will pass.
Two thirteen, two thirteen, two two six. Feet, 223 hands, 200. Ooh, look at that verse, man. Oh, 134 verse, damn. What am I wearing? I'm wearing 220. Crit mastery ones. This is also crit mastery. What's my neck? Oh, it's a 226. The crazy haste. I don't mind my neck actually. Chain wrap risk. Oh, wrist guards. Wing 220 wrists. Waist 213 and legs. Let's bump up to 226. These feet. That would get my Versa up. Feetses there, man. Feetses. We'll go for this one first. Sanguine depths, what the F is that? Soul treads, eh? Disenchant. Yee. Piss right off. Chant my boots, please. Boot. Soul treads. Falling damage. Agility. Agility. Cool. Let's go to the transmog, dude. Oh, that's what I haven't done. Put this back on my ball.
How may I assist?
Undo all pending changes. Okay, what are we up to now? We just did Earth Shatter and Conqueror. So now we're going to go to Thrall's Garb, which doesn't do the cloak. Horns at the front. I feel like this deserves a short back. Like that, or. Not that. Oh, because this. Is this scaly's part of it? Like these purple scales? Do I have any purple scales? Maybe that one, that one looks not too bad. Protector's Cape. Whoa, Barrage Dodger. I don't actually mind that one. Barrage Dodger Cloak. Let's change this thing to. What suits this look? I don't really know. Blood Thief Dagger. That's not too bad because it's like a neutral color with the purple handle. Vash, the darkest betrayal. Nah, this doesn't match at all. It's horrible. Necrolord. I'm a Necrolord. Oh, look, this blue color that comes off it. Can we do anything with that? I don't like that red. I don't know. Kind of goes with the little red tinge there. Maybe Claw up the Netherwing Flight. Borax Reminder. Let's go with this Claw. Let's stick with the Claw for now. Shield wise, I don't know. F is that shield? What is this thing? Bulwark of Smoldering Steel. Don't really know. Hmm. Boo's skull fragment. Boo. That looks horrible. It's like a sprite that makes it look 3D. I don't know, it's weird. Do we go with this thing? Maybe? Maybe? I don't really know. No. This doesn't seem too bad. Let's just go with this. Like that. Boom.
Come back if you need anything.
I like that the red dots kind of line up with these red tints. And the blue glows with the blue. Cool. Okay, if we switch to Ellie. Elemental activate. Equip this. Transmogrify. Do everything. Okay, what's next? This one and this guy. Frost switch. What's a good Frost Witch cloak, actually? What was it? Is the cloak part of it? Nah, surely not. Because this is still transmogged, right? As is this, it only updated some specific things. So weapon wise, what are we looking at? We're looking at the shields? We're looking at shields. Shields that fit this look. Darkish blue, hey. Frost Witch. Definitely not that thing. Oh, that thing. Never-ending winter. I don't actually mind that with this suit. What is this one? More bones. The green tint, though. Look a bit odd, eh? Let's go for some sort of weapon though first. Bony looking face, he. Look at this short looking shiv. Icicle. Yeah, let's go with that. And for the back. None of these fit. Kind of. Not really. Chains? Chains don't really suit it though, do they? It's not bad, but the color is slightly not right. Yeah, brighter things. This one, the ruby and silk. Tabard. No tabard? Oh, then you see the chest piece of that. Shit. Formal white shirt versus no shirt. Let's go with this looking thing, eh? Apply. Cool.
Always
a and if I happen to try to equip Ellie AoE. Oh, I see what happened. Need to get out that and put on the shoulders, right? Have we missing anything else? Boots and the shoulders, right? That's all the swap there is, right? Save as Ellie AoE.
You have my undivided attention.
So, what's missing here? Boots you can't see, so doesn't matter. Shoulders need to be the Frostwitch ones. Where are they? What do they look like? These ones. Okay, apply. So if I go back to elemental, looks the same. Cool. Six days, 6 hours. Weekly. No time limit, huh? Well, let's head to Bastion first. Let's do Sabrina.
Let's make some magic.
What do you see?
Here is rest, sure. Cause that's where. Actually, coin brokerage is anywhere, so, but anyway. Stitching, ancient teachings, recede, forsworn, forces, deleted. Defeated, deleted. Hey. What do I look at? Covenant Sanctums. Greatest Lucky Do. Need to do that too. A cat we can do there. Things I need to find items for though. Hopefully we get this grandiose designs done. Strength and resilience. Don't mind, unlock rank 3. Rank 3 of that. Sanctum features. Damn, we almost got all those ones, huh? Torghast. Phantasma, more of the more. Yeah, we haven't got that. And there's also exploration too, which we don't have. Let's go.
Let's make some magic.
Look how shiny this guy is. Let's head north. Deaky.
Our enemies hold fast to their beliefs.
They hold fast.
If we cannot reach them with our words, we must reach them with our actions. I leave this unfortunate task to you.
Is it a daily quest here at the same time? Forsworn. Let's just go. Oh yeah, from the steward dudes.
Allow me to help.
Awesome.
A new spell. I can't wait to see it in action. Zap!
No more sword guy in here. Yo.
How do you know who?
Eight of them.
Yes. Welcome,
yes.
Friend.
Let's talk to these guys. What up, what up?
Yoo-hoo.
4-8. Hey, don't run away. Yo.
How do you do? Allow me to help.
6. Hey, you guys.
Necrobolt. Necrobolt.
Oh, you guys. Let's see what it is. Let's see what it is.
Got my wings.
Never got your wings. Why? Let's just chuck this in the ground, please. Am I actually, I've got stuff for the daily? I do. Man. Let's talk to the Stewie guy.
Is there work
to be done? Stewie guy. 7 of 8.
Time to prove myself.
Zap! So it's another 382. Two, damn, the third one, huh? Get these guys.
Necrobolt. Necrobolt.
Hey. Miss. Let's grab these two winged dudes. That gave us 3, right? He gets another one. Let's go do that then. Hey guy, you made him scroll. Hey, don't run away. Stop running away.
Welcome, friend. Is there work to be done?
Yeah, give me the scroll. Damn. I still need 2 more of these guys, right? I like this guy.
Your head will earn my wings.
This guy.
What are you?
One more guy, right? One more guy. Yay. What am I missing here? Speak to that lady, huh? Champ, champ. Knowledge seeker. I'm just gonna avoid you, bro. Did we complete the Stitchard quest? We did, didn't we? Okay, so you can get it back home.
Call me anytime.
Who am I talking to? You?
Do you require my hand?
Kind of. The sacred texts.
In time, they will see the error of their ways. I hope they have learned a valuable lesson this day.
Have they? Arden World.
The moth cocoons in Shimmerbow are growing out of control. Can you help
me? Oh, this world boss this week, eh? Gorm Hatchery Egg Slain. Okay. Let's do that. Come horse. Jump. Jump. Good wood scare. Lava. Oh, how far down these eggs? All the way down. Hatchery comics. Six days, you say? What do these eggs look like that I need? Oh, I see that down there. I see. Pretty sure I've done this one before. Boom, you did. Okay, we'll grab this Aegis. Thirteen eggs, huh? Did I not loot that? I did loot it. What's my latency at? Oh, it's because the world boss, right? Latency? No way to, let's get the sec here. Are all the eggs downstairs? There's nothing up here, right? I don't see anything. Oh wait, there's one up here. Stickly secretion. What was that? Jump down here and look for some eggs. Lava, huh? There's eggs down here, so we can grab them. This here is screw you guys. Ready, boom. Yep. Nope. Gorm secreta. Secreta. Here's one. Yo. Eggs up here? I don't know. Don't look like it. How about... What did I die? Aggro something? Here's an egg. Gorm egg tender. 9 of 13. Okay. Ravenous larvae. Fine. What do you guys want to come? Haunch. Phantasmal haunch. Okay, 3 more. Not that way. What's in? Ah, lava. No, damn it, aggroed this shit. Let's get this guy here. Why did all these guys aggro? They all die now, hey. No evolving for you at all. Two more Aegis. I haven't been this way, have I? Got egg in there? There's one in there. Ah, fuck it, let's go get these ravenous larvas. Stormkeepers, boom. 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 Ah, I should've just lightning bolted him. Man, this thing is full of eggs. Look at him. Still need one more. Oh. I see that just then. Ooh, corner of my eye. Done. Is he going back home? We're done, right? Yes. Probably pop out this world quest, maybe? Let's go past this guy. What up, what up? Hey, don't attack me. No, next one, right? For the flight path. No people on.
By order of the Queen. Leave nothing behind.
What's this one? Oh yeah, Wild Hunt. 5 anima for that. Oh, that one sucks though. Sister patrol, I'm gonna go around there. Lamb will switch to resto. It's literally all the way down the bottom, right, to get there. Hook it around the side. This way or further down? Oh, this is the road. Cool. Terrified guardians. Look real calm though, hey. Looking real keen.
Moorwalker, a few of my hunters are on patrol in Mistvale Tangle. It might do well for their morale if you were to accompany them.
It might indeed do well. Where's the edge of this joint? Oh, there's the tree I see. How do we get down there again? Over here.
Monos has gone mad as the Gorm devour them. Please, put the poor Tiernan out of their misery. Arana Monos has gone mad as the Gorm devour them. Please, put the poor Tiernan out of their misery.
My grass. Tendrils envelop you.
Flowers.
The flowers bloom once more and drive you from this place. Foul beasts! Gloom of the earth, nurture me once more!
Nothing.
Good way, young girl!
With my grass!
You wait. Melfring.
Bam!
Foul beasts! I am sorry. I could not save today.
Iron root bindings. What did you get?
You are a true protector of Ardenia.
Got something. Harvest also. What did I just get? Bindings, 207 bindings. Cool. Activate. Let's go back to Mudraxxus.
The purpose reveals our way.
Dear pain. See if we can get this done in time. Oh, what is this? Oh, damn, we finished. Has it been 50 minutes already? Whoa. Oh, it's almost an hour, shit. Okay. Let's see if we can finish up this. Yeah, let's do that. Hit Bill. Hit Bill.
Strength means everything to the Maldraxxi. Prove that none can match you in the arena.
Jump. Is it opening? I got the money. I got the money. B. I'm hitting. Okay. I wonder if it will be in the first two. Okay. Oh man. Look how quick he's dying. Ah, come on, he's off. Oh man. I only got one Stormkeeper off. There we are. Who's next? Tior's next, right? Fuck yes, good order. Because we need two of those guys and we need to kill Tior. Right? Yeah.
Once a beacon of holy light, now an entity of the void, engulfing all in endless enigmatic as
what's
it is.
The flame tongue?
The dark yeah. Naru, Tior!
Tropic focus. Can we get it before it comes around? Fuck, man. That got close. Whoa. Huh?
Now all of Maldraxxi
that was
knows you are
oddly
not challenged
delayed. Weird. Okay. Oh yeah, max health. What's my health at? And then yeah, 51k. Till he disappears. Let's go in the sand. I'm gonna fly back to the readout and hand the stitch yards in.
May tempt you with my wares.
Yay. Then we should be able to buy the eggs, right? I'm just scared of the raid area. Hand that stuff in later, why not? Oh, no, no. Wait, what's the timing? It's a weekly thing, right? 6 days, yeah, whatever. Let's bounce. Actually, ah, fuck it. Let's go. Grab a breath. Bouncing. Let's go. We should restart this.